Wash me, and you will now in the way the camera glides over my womb like a carcass from which I rise. Its ribcage unlocked in a jar like a jaw from which I sever I'm really from. The girl in the news was only caught mid-birth, a red magnolia beneath her, or was it flesh of the earth, or some animal who split itself willingly when disaster struck, who laid itself down in a public park. The ground trembled on his back and side before you could hear the bones cracking like an axe to the cedar. And woven around it was a metal rope that tightened as it fell. But this is not a tree who died on national television. This is not a man who died on national television. I see my mother groan as air fills her belly. I mean, this is rust and panic, not memory. Now the people run, but in their cars. Now the people run, but on their phones. And stop at the temple where my God is buried. The girl at each step, look up at her God. Smile for the camera, my dark, glassy eyes. Had to scavenge among daisies for the ones lost only minutes ago. How to raise your voice, and you could swear that they returned. Your call in the stream is stone below. Your call. Above the voice of many also missing sons. Above the voice of many also missing sons. Or infants to a clearing fresh with blooms, how to start at what ends and find at the center, hand to mouth. Hand to mouth, the universal sign for hunger. Hand to mouth, the universal sign for hunger. And you smell the rot. A girl was buried here this morning from the waist down. You find her motioning, hand to mouth, to feed. And like any good dog, you sit close and know they will find you soon.